Mr. Hyde did. Dr. Jekyll is a cultivated gentleman, bound by convention, by tradition, who through a metamorphosis becomes Hyde. A creature devoid of all good, the embodiment of all its evil.
Cigarette, dragon, hold, release. Real fairy tales, the dragon's not the beast. The princess knows who harmed her. Her knight in shining armor's drunk again and forceful. Her skin is white cracked porcelain. Let's play a little Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde and Seek. Crouch in a crazy cat where the losers go to sleep forever. I'm into alchemy, turn gold into receipts. I'm into chemistry, let's get into your sheets. Disparities, the helix snapped and ring-linked back together to form what never should have crawled out of that classroom of a tattoo. Made it tingling down my throat in cocktail form and started nesting there. I'm losing lots of air. I'm losing lots of things but gaining fear. I can't get out of here. Is that the exit sign? It used to be so legible. Now all I wonder is, will and will not scream when I hunt down and bite it. I found a thing that screams and God, I fucking like it. I know you're terrified, but you should know you're running in vain. Not sure where you think you're going, I think you're going insane. Just give me your brain, you won't feel a thing. I'm your knight in shining armor, and I've never hurt you before. Let go of the weapon, please. Why are you shaking? I'm down on my hands and knees, and I am praying and begging you. I am just saving you. And that's when she brought the axe down right between my eyes.
I find the proper balance. Either the effect of the serum takes too long to wear off, or it isn't long enough. It's too dangerous. Oh, I must do it again. I've waited all these years for her.